Photosynthesis. Mechanism of photosynthesis includes two reactions. One is light reaction, another one is dark reaction. So these two are given by scientist Blackman. It means the photosynthesis included as two reactions that are given by the Blackman scientist, light reaction and dark reaction. Light reaction means it is completely light dependent reaction. Light dependent reaction. Here the solar energy is converted into assimilation energy. Here the assimilation energy is created. It includes many steps. First is absorption of light. Absorption of light have been taken here. By absorbing of light, here the water molecule is splitted. Oxygen is released here. High energy intermediate compounds are released. Finally, ATP and NADPH2 are produced. It means assimilation energy is released. The energy required for the photosynthesis, that is derived from the light phase only. Where the light phase is carried out? The light phase is, light reaction is taken at grana of chloroplast, at thylakoids. Light reaction, so you see here, this is for the light reaction. This is a summary of light reaction. Water molecule is splitted. So adenosine diphosphate with inorganic phosphate, NADP plus activated chlorophyll. It means solar energy. The light harvesting complexes can harvest the light and it activates the chlorophyll A. The electron transportation and proton transportation being taken there, that can result to production of ATPs as well as NADPH2s in photosystem 1 and photosystem 2. So you see here, the oxygen is released, the ATP is produced and NADPH2 are produced. These two are called as assimilation energy. Assimilation energy. So the released assimilation energy is required for or utilized in fixation of carbon or assimilation of carbon in dark phase. And the chlorophyll is left. So this is the summary reaction for the light reaction and dark reaction. Dark reaction is here, the CO2 fixation is happened here. It means assimilation of carbon is carried out. Here the CO2 is reduced as carbohydrates. The CO2 is reduced as carbohydrates. The assimilation energy is used for the production of carbohydrates. And ADP, PA, NADP are released. So this is the summary reaction of dark reactions. Where the dark reactions are conducted, the dark reactions are present in stroma of chloroplast.